Like Nastia and Stacy is a Russian-American YouTuber. She and her parents run several YouTube channels for children, including Like Nastia Vlog and Like Nastia Show. Her YouTube channel was launched in January 2016. Ronzinskaya was born in Krasnodar, southern Russia. Diagnosed with cerebral palsy, her doctors fear she might never be able to speak. Her parents have run her social media channels. Some of her most popular videos, a vlog Thomas City for children and kids like in the movie Thomas and His Friends Entertainment and Baby Rides and Plays at the Zoo funny videos for kids. In 2018, she and her family moved from Krasnodar, Russia to the United States and they now live in Florida. The content of all of her channels is focused on Nastia and her dad playing, learning, dressing up, reenacting children's tales and nursery rhymes. She is frequently joined by her father, her cat and her friends. Her mother Anastasia Rozinskaya had a bridal salon in Krasnodar which, according to her words, made about 300,000 Russian rubles per month. Her father had a construction company with 20 workers, which was more profitable but less stable. When Anastasia's channel started gaining views, her parents decided to dedicate more time and focus to developing her YouTube presence. They spent around 1 to 1.5 million Russian rubles per month, which were firstly taken from the family's savings, but later the channel became profitable, earning money from YouTube's. In 2019, Forbes listed Anastasia as the third highest paid YouTuber in the world, with an estimated annual income of 18 million. Her largest channel, Like Nastia, is also the third most subscribed YouTube personality channel in the world and the ninth most subscribed channel in the world.